What do you do when you have too many LEDs and no good project to use them on? And that edge connector you've been saving all this time for the right project? Well, you use it as surface mount pads. With a 1K resistor, you can turn it into a voltmeter. Here I am testing a 24-volt supply.